Hey guys, what's up? And you must have seen the part one of Technoblade, like, memorial thing. So, this is basically his sword and his crown laid on it. And if you're wondering, yes, I did it near this one, so yeah. But basically, I just want to say, so he has a website for a donor thing where you can donate to his family if you go onto his website thingy. And yeah, donate some money to help the Technoblade family. So please, any of you Technoblade fans out there, if you really want to and have the courage to, please do. Because all of us miss him. And nobody wants to be sad. So he would want us to remember him and be happy. He would want us to do our best in life. He would want us to do what we're scared of him, what we're wanting to. He would want us to do what we need to. He would want us to live our life the bestest way that we can. He would want us to live our life by the fullest. So I hope that all you fans out there of me and Technoblade, I hope you have the most loveliest days of your life. Hex out.